Welcome to Scriptures for Life with TorahFamily.org, taking time to focus on the Father's way. Daniel chapter 10, verses 10 and 11. A hand touched me and set me trembling on my hands and knees. He said, "Daniel, you who are highly esteemed, consider carefully the words I am about to speak to you, and stand up, for I have now been sent to you." And when he said this to me, I stood up trembling. Daniel was highly esteemed in the eyes of Yahweh. Wow, think about this. People do so much in this life to be looked upon with honor and value, to be esteemed by mere men, people who are here today and gone tomorrow. Yet, Daniel was esteemed in the eyes of Yahweh. Shouldn't this say something to us? Where do we put our attention in life? Whose approval are we truly seeking every day? These are questions that should not be avoided. Whose esteem do you seek after? Do you chase after being esteemed by the world? Do you seek it by those around you? Or do you seek to be esteemed by Yahweh? Which one matters most to you? Let this be a focus in your time of meditation throughout the day. Until next time, Shalom.